Thank you, Chairperson and fellow panelists and friends. I've been on the Twitter for 1 week, and today I sent out this Twitter. 6 A1s get PhD engineering scholarship, 13 A1s, 14 A1s no scholarship. Why our cabinet ministers allow such nonsense year in, year out? Sack the whole useless lot. Agree, huh? This is the bottom line. Why should this? It's a tragedy in nation building. Not just a question of best SM writers getting a good deal from the country, but it's a reflection of how rotten the whole system has become. Despite we have a new Prime Minister with a new slogan, One Malaysia, People First, Performance Now. In fact, this, the latest scandal of this unfair, the injustices in the PhD Scholarship Awards, is one of the two instances in the last 1 month or so, which have torn into shreds this slogan of our Prime Minister. What 1 month? What One Malaysia? What People First? What Performance Now, TBF? Such a scandalous system of a scholarship award, which is supposed to be for the best of the brightest to build a knowledge base and high income Malaysia. We were promised that all these irregularities, injustices in the award of PhD scholarships would end. And the Nasri, the Minister in the Prime Minister's Department, had even in the Parliament described this when 30 A's, those top scholars, top students not able to get scholarship, as a penganiayaan, a betrayal of the, not only of the students but of the country. This is Hong Kong Kuan sent me this Hansard in March. This is the Hansard of 18th of March. The reply of Nasri in the royal debate. And during the reply, Po Kuan, Anthony Chen Ren, our MP for Bandar Kuching, had various interventions. And the 2 points worth our sharing here is, number one, Po Kuan asked during the reply whether this PILN program, the program ijazah luar negara, whether it is really meritocracy, because there was this promise that it would be meritocracy, and there was this announcement earlier that Anthony mentioned about 55 and 45 distribution, good to trust, over to trust distribution. And with regard to the question, why is it you have this 13 A's, 11 A's, 12 A's not getting the scholarships? And this is what Nasri said. Tanpa benchmark ni, what is it now? Kita bercakap tentang beasiswa, JPA. Saya kata yang itu benchmark ni akan ditentukan oleh JPA supaya untuk mengelak daripada apa yang telah berlaku tahun lepas, orang yang mendapat keputusan yang cukup baik tidak dapat scholarship. Tanpa mengira kau yang top student yang dapat, tanpa mengira kaum, kita akan bagi kepada mereka beasiswa secara automatik. Secara automatik. Ialah top scorer secara automatik. Kerana ini bersaksi, sebab katalah kalau dia dapat 13 A1, kalau dia dapat 13 A1, dia tidak dapat, sudah tentu itu satu penganiayaan terhadapnya. A betrayal.
The two words about it, it's a betrayal.
Jadi saya sudah buat keputusan yang top scorer kita akan beri. Jangan tanya dua kali. Jangan tanya dua kali. Beri automatic, otherwise it's a betrayal. So what will happen today is a betrayal. A betrayal in the words of Nasri, of the trust, of the promise made in parliament. And Pokwan also went on and asked, this is a 45-55. Is it only for foreign degree programs? What about, what about the local universities? At first he didn't have the answer. He said, I have to wait for, he don't want to mislead parliament because he wanted to be sure. He couldn't on the spot give a reply because he wants to get the GPA officer who sit behind the ministers. Jane Tick was a one-time at the front bench. He will get the information from the civil servant sitting at the back. And then he talked on during the reply, he got the answers. Yang Berhormat bertanya, Yang Berhormat Wali Kerajaan bertanya, adakah kotak bumi dan non-bumi dikekalkan untuk program ijazah dalam negeri? Dalam negara tiada sebarang kota untuk program ijazah. Tiada, ya. So, very, very clear cut. But with that estimate. So, what we have today is, I mean, it's a clear promise that there would be top scorers, high achievers, will be recognized. We have seen the cases of 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, A1s, or A's. Maybe short of one or two A2s, unable to get scholarship. Where else? Those who have 6 A's getting scholarship. I mean, something is very, very wrong. Why is this thing going on year after year? And Tony mentioned just now about the point that I raised a few days ago. Last Wednesday, when this matter came to cabinet, at the post-cabinet media conference on ticket, the MCA president said that, well, we have decided on a review of the selection criteria for the scholarships. We are going to have a meeting. Today, that is last Wednesday. We are going to have a meeting today. A meeting will be held among Barisan National Confluence Party leaders, the PSD Director General, and the Chief Secretary of the government to discuss this matter. The next day, when the PSD Secretary General Tan Sri Ismail was asked, he says, and reported in the press, there will be no review of the selection criteria, he said. He said he has not received any directive to reconsider the criteria. And what was Monty Kate's response? Oh, we may not have put it down. He didn't answer why there was no meeting. He said maybe the message and decision that was made by the cabinet has not filtered down to the PSD. Take some time, you know, from Putrajaya to Putrajaya. From Putrajaya to Putrajaya, 1 week still not filtered down. No wonder the country is such a mess. It's PKI. What happens to PKI? Performance, key performance, KPI, key performance index, when decision made by the cabinet in Putrajaya has not, I was unable to be filtered down to PSD next door only. Next door only. It took 1 whole week, it's still filtering down. I say the KPI of all the ministers must be adversely affected. Maybe I hope the Kosukun will take note. The minister of KPI. So, why is this the case? First of all, it's a question of transparency, of justice. We have been calling Kam Azul, our MP. When we went to see the Director General of the PSD yesterday, Anthony, Tony, and Hong Kui Lun, there were a few things we asked. What is actually the criteria? Can it be made public? The real criteria for this detailed selection.